It's going to be over pretty soon. I really do think the market's going to crash very, very soon. And you know what? The market crashing is not a bad thing. It just means that the ecosystem is adjusting. The only people who suffer when the market crashes are the people who didn't invest in technology. And they're so far behind that they have to start right when the tragedy happens.
Yeah.
And all this was about, especially the SATX Media Upfronts part of it, was really just getting people to start thinking now, because when the market crashes, all the traditional methods of communication that have been funded in weird different ways that isn't really congruous to what's going on in the market, all that's going to go away, and you're going to have to know how you talk to people, how you show up, and you're going to have to put some energy into it, even if you thought it was a waste of time. And so I just wanted to let everyone, and it's like, if people don't like the strategy, it's more of anything, it's on the record now. So when I'm prospering,